can't seem to get a big enough space. Right, here we are. Just prepare. First gear, rocket left. Right, handbrake off. Oh, bollocks, I've missed it. Oh, can't fail swearing, can you? Should be part of the test, really, knowledge of swear words. My dad's terrible. All drivers swear, don't they? Sorry, I can't stop talking. I'm a bit hyped up. You can't fail for talking, can you?
Miss Pond, please turn off at the next junction.
Oh, God, I can't. I've forgotten how to. Do I slow down or just whiz round? Oops, I missed that one as well. Oh, my God, there's a bloody great roundabout coming up. Roundabouts aren't part of the test, are they?
Please go right round the roundabout and turn back on yourself.
Okay. I'll try. I've only had 10 lessons, you know. Right, here we go. This one?
No, the next one!
Oh, dear, too late. Oh, God, we're on the motorway. I've never been on a motorway. Oh, we're going to Brighton. How fast do I have to go? 70, is it? Look, you're going to have to tell me, else we're both going to die.
Please turn off at the next slip road, Miss Pond. And we will stop and I will take over.
But my test! You haven't given me a chance!
Please turn off at the next slip road, Miss Pond.
I can't! I'm driving too fast! Oh my God, I'm driving on a motorway and I can't drive! I can't drive! We're gonna die! We're gonna die!
Please pull over onto the hard shoulder, Miss Pond.
Oh God! You see, I've taken these pills, an overdose! I'm going to die even if we don't crash. We've got to get to hospital. I've got to have my stomach pumped. And I don't know how to drive. Where's the hospital?
Miss Pond, please calm down and pull over onto the hard shoulder.
Oh, phew. God, you're not a dog anymore. Can you fail for hallucinating? Oh, but I'm still driving on the motorway. What are they honking for? Shut up.
You, Miss Pond, are driving at 20 miles an hour in the fast lane. Please indicate and go over to the slow lane.
What, that one over there? No way. How long will it take us to get to Brighton?
A very long time.
We're going to die. We're going to die. Help me.
I don't care if we do die, actually. My life's shit. I never wanted to be a test examiner. I wanted to be a shepherd. I don't love my wife. She don't like French kissing, only no tongues kissing. My kids have turned out bad. One drug addict, one Jehovah's Witness, and a drag artist. I'm quite ready to die.
I'm not. I mean, my life's shit as well, but I'm still hopeful. I want to live. Oh, God, I don't care about anything. Just let me live. I'll do my O-levels again. I'll be nice to everyone. I'll tightrope walk across the Niagara Falls. Anything. Oh, my God. Help! Help! He's got a death wish! And I can't drive!
Shouldn't be on the road, love.
I know I shouldn't!
Come on, let's go really fast. You can do 100 in this thing. Let's go out in style! Are you feeling better, Dolly?
Bit.
Thing is, I've never really been happy with Doris. It's the sex thing. She don't like it. Dolly, are you sure you're all right?
I think I'm concussed.
An ambulance, yes. She's had a car crash and taken an overdose. No, the overdose was first. I'm sorry to have to tell you, Dolly, Miss Pond, but you have failed your driving test.
What about my reverse park? And my highway code? And get on that. Hector? Hector? Oh, well, I don't like cars anyway. They cause pollution and they're very noisy and expensive. I like my bike. I was all right till I got onto the motorway and then the instructor turned into a dog and it all went downhill from there. Oh, bloody cars!
So what did you fail on, Dolly?
Oh, God, inability to drive and a few other things. Anyway, bikes are better. You can drink lots of beer without fear of arrest. You're round, Nobby.